Myers police just identified the man whose body was found in the Caloosahatchee River on Saturday in Fort Myers. A homeowner, Wilbur Smith, found Armando Benitez in the water behind his home on McGregor Boulevard, just a few doors south of the Edison and Ford Estates. We're working to find out how Benitez died.
Even more breaking.